Tem que dormir. Cadê?
Caput, chị bày cái là chị bày lồng xem xem chị ô. Organization không sang em là quê của chị mà bị bé lên nuôi làm ăn lâu bé bóc xem hoa cái này xong.
Something
new is Sin Community of Indiana, quay tụ tiền thảo là quay mà sao đâu anh ấy. Làm mà đi khua.
Ladies and gentlemen, we're going to start our Q&A session. I think we're going to mix language like Chin, Mizo, Burmese, and English, so that we can all understand. Most of the questions are in Chin, but I'll try to translate it in English. And the CM, if you would prefer to respond in English, that would be appreciated because some people really don't understand the zone, but it's up to you. The first question for her, Jinoru filter loke hashide, Jinoru BD Puyane, Jinoru Julian Chong Jalu, question at Amyanego, Jinoru and feel can look at how little she did, and I'm not in each of her, general very limited time she will know. And I joined General Rotten as old, Mama Lupipi, Amy Lupipi, celebrate all the time here, okay? So my lepu, you let me turn my donia up a cut now. So I'm going to translate it in English. If people who came from Burma, refugees, if they want to be officially staying there as migrant, what steps should they take? And the second question is, in order to have a bank account in Mizoram, what should we do?
It's a good question. India is not a signatory to the refugee protocol, and officially there cannot be a refugee in India. So we call them displaced people. That's why we cannot give the status as well as the, you know, advantages of being a refugee. But at the same time, they are being given the same status, the same treatment in kind and in caste. Everything is given to them. The only thing is that we can't trump them as refugees. And number two is, well, I'm not well conversant about the financial matters and banking and all this. I think many people from coming from the genius, they are having bank accounts, if I'm not mistaken. So you can ask those people in Mizoram how to get it, you know, how to get this bank account open. And many people will be able to help you.
Robert, thank you. Okay, the second question. There are many medical doctors among the refugees. So in order for them to practice their field legally in Mizoram, is there any way you can help medical doctors among refugees? Can they practice it legally in Mizoram? Or can you help them practice their medical field?
Even the children are going to the schools and the colleges, and there's no differentiation in between. And I think that should apply to the doctors also. There is no harm in giving them practice in the, even I think that some of our organizations here, they are in, you know, coordination with the Victoria team, opening and running clinics in Aizawl itself, rendering medical helps and assistances. So if they have a qualified, prescribed qualification, I don't think there is no harm. But that has to be studied and examined further, because I may be mistaken. I'm not very sure about it.
Thank you. And the third question is here. His Excellency, Bulanda Umar, the Lord Chief Minister of Mizoram, thank you very much for helping bomb refugees from Bangladesh. Do you have, or does your government have, any plans to initiate communication with the concerned authority of Bangladesh government to address the ongoing unrest situation in Bandarban to stop all violence, ethnic religious cleansing activities towards Rom community in Bangladesh?
When the East Pakistan became Bangladesh under the leadership of Sheikh Mujibur Rahman, some kind of political unrest had taken place in Bangladesh, which led to the assassination of Mujibur Rahman, and the president, it's no longer president, that the Austrian Prime Minister had fled to Delhi seeking for asylum, and she was given political asylum. By that time, I happened to be the Deputy Commissioner of Police in charge of security in Delhi Police. We look after Dalai Lama, we look after her, we look after so many, you know, like the Queen of Bhutan and all that. So that time they have small children and they want to go to London for the study of their children. And personally, I help her in getting accommodation, getting providing security and ensuring their safe journey to London and all. Now she has been ousted. Personally, I feel very sad about it. At the same time, these bomb people are brothers and sisters. They are being treated very badly, and they keep on coming to India, seeking shelter. And the BSF people who are on duty in the border area, they push them there. Last time when I met the Prime Minister and the Home Minister, I tell him that I cannot push them back. Just to die in the forest with the leeches and mosquitoes around. The Prime Minister insisted that I should push them back. I said, sir, from the bottom of my heart, this is one thing I cannot do. Please don't pressurize me. Then he asked me to be the Home Minister. I met the Home Minister, and he had agreed that once they reach the soil of our country, they should not be pushed back. That arrangement has been made, and the refugees coming from Bangladesh, particularly this bomb community, they don't face any longer problem at all. But after this, instability that is being happened in Bangladesh, India anticipated that a large number of Hindus who are being persecuted there may try to enter inside the territory of India along with the minorities. So a red alert was announced in the border areas. All the border areas adjacent to Bangladesh has been closed. And in some areas, curfews were announced, gates were closed. Since then, we do not afford to entertain any refugees from Bangladesh. I'm sorry to say, whether they happen to be Bangladesh, I mean a Bengali, or a Chakma, or a Bom, or whatever, India is strictly protecting its soil from these people across the border. So, right now, fortunately, we don't have any refugees coming from Bangladesh. Among this bomb community, things were different now. And it all depends on how the new government of Bangladesh will be taking actions against them, or will be trying to find a solution of the turmoil, and Bangladesh cannot be kept burning all the time. So some sort of solution has to be there. And under the present circumstances, I think these bomb people are safe. Rather than before.
Thank you. Another question is, do you have a lot of pressure from central government about Chino refugees in Burma? And number two question is, how is Kalidan project at this point after military Minutemen took over power, Kalidan project, and the pressure from central government? It is in the line.
I'm sorry to say that this Kaladan project has been abandoned because some portion of Myanmar is going to be submerged. It's an international issue because this Kaladan River is sandwiched by India and Burma. So once a dam is constructed, the both areas have to be submerged. For that matter, we have to take permission from the government of Myanmar. And right now, it's not possible to talk to any one of them for this kind of, you know, business. So at present, unless and until we get some sort of agreement, memorandum of understanding is signed between India and Myanmar, there's no question of, no longer question of having this Kaladan project at this stage.
All right. The next question is, it is in Mizo, so I'm going to read it in Mizo. The Chief Minister, Kaladan project, Chungsa, American Army, and Mizoram Tunek, Lieutenant, and India, the Kar country. Kaladan project here, Belewa Township, crossing Siamani Bangin, Duna Chin, he Chin Council, the Chin Revolution Army, Lieutenant, in Yaktu, the Sorkalamin, Ngaituana, in the name.
Oh, as on Amzel Yan and Sang Mena. Kaladan project, it is Yanin. Hyder project in the Nangeni summit, Kong Pui so in this. Oh, all right. Situation on Pui, the shop. So, Arakan Army, that's one. Atlantoi, Toy, and do to Minfila. And my name is Minfila. Kan lo phia danin contractor ne na trangin poisa te in la sia te in khona kong poisa mi in lo te muang sanga arsanai lo sia ti hi ka khia dana ni adi kem ti ka zota an ho tu pa zo na di klo e kong pu i tan tu ai poi se kan du zo kan contractor ho ko athe an anin tran pu na kan pe zo kan ni an ti ve tat mai ya Tetapi amunah deh adik zok akan relawa. Tetapi India sokar boleh yang ditang tuai tuai adua. Cumi acuan hey tungna Jin Hills area nanti mai bapa yang arakan army deteng boleh yang ngene. India ngene puihi kadua ni kay Mayan. At saan so, Arakan Army din na nakanin buhay ang Motswan, kay niya ay nansakso. Myanmar buhay na hi, Mizoram at ang tuklog doon na ni. Kanam taktak doon so ang loo, ang sak lutok, si pa yung nalutok. So ang suan, in doon nilawin, kanin siya ang sakso na niya. So ang suan, Eta CNA aniemo, Chin Brotherhood aniemo, Chinland Council aniemo, ZRA West Strong Command, East Strong Command aniemo, AA aniemo, DAI, PDF aniemo. Ay nga po ka, kando ay nangani. So bang suwani, kay mani ili, kay mani, hindi zong akang kansuwana. Kakatsu, Myanmar, military junta lom so takani dona ei kan ti lo nga ya ar kan ar mi te po chi na kan sia ka di kan so te ni lo so long ta ve kan mi mon ti bo ya ka ti an kha an ta na po ye tu ra ni thil re ra ni extreme kan mai kwa tun lo mizoram in kum som ni independent kan suala kan tu ar mot mai ni so Deal with the electors. Politicians then win by throwing down a declaration from some ni and two are ni. A point of view. So one killer area key, Sinfil, and one. to ta zwa mo por na thui tak ka ko wa ya ne ma ta ni kam ya ne ba kha mi rong song hati long thai lo to na unity kan nei na to le pu khan na to ra mission ka tho na hian kan un na poi na to thai ni di ka phi ne ma se kan nam ka zel to le kan in che de ren lo kan in pu khan to ra ni So, I am a man. And han kala eh ta long so no mon tur te kan ron ena at mizoram kan lo hon le do kan kal le ha so la ya tiang khanin kan tiang ro chu kompon sel le mo ve la abo abo e wang an do min kal sa te lo ba ma sang in na kum ma te chu din an zo to mai kan ve se ya khatia ni ka chuan A socio-economic impact liam ta kha om do na hem ye ta ni kan men bo sai lo po tru ni
ko ne ni lo me ta ngu pa khat le su lai to de ni ha chin len council chin brother hut te un kha ta anum te na tu rin lan te in ne yin kan ta ti yang ni
kakatsu ni tsina kaka sa ikak tawa me angbo tawa zhe zhu mara dan mara huwa na ote po a chenin jin brotherhood and support na a chenin cna and support na no nam hat po kakak kan omani so ito po ngay lo su bang suwa din tunayyan apoy mo su jin national army le jin brotherhood le and the RNT, the Mahomian Delta. I saw that the boy in Birmate, Manilo Khan, Nick Ania, Zoro Kashwain, Tweetak and Seng Sri Lava. I said to Natsuan, in Rematrol and Idi, he can bomb fit Tony. And Nippon and bomb fit Tony. Sumia Tatsuan, and the Eli of the Hippoy, Eli Cochrane, Eli NGO, and in Nana India. Sorkar Sakhani, biometric identification ka titurin ma ang lola ha. So ang line of, ang ene, ang nodal officer to the po, ang lola ang mga training, ang lola to the po, ang lola ang mga Sorkar Sakhani ma ang lola ha. Masa in khan along ay takakhan, politically and she went to mami hello the top line lock ni the top tak tak lobin is on kaine kana so far ta prime minister te home minister ten biometric identification to during min tieni maro chu khaloya at border man kha pakachu criminal ta ania pakhal le su illegal migrant to be deported tan anitani kami no na han kanra tan te kan displaced people te kan register natswan deport orani criminal hangani so vanswan prime minister ne na khan airport ar dikan bang thelo all ministry and port are from Mindoroa. They are neither criminals nor illegal migrants. So, again, portal from Minsiam Sapula. So, that's what Chinsia, so can Chinsia, biometric pop and Tibetan, record and name I long and the other. So, I'm doing a young home ministry in portal from Minpetua. So, meanwhile, I'm doing in Nahi and Mekani. Kakatsu Katilo Tilo, can Chinsia, Lo Tilova. I be back of Kathelova in Le Khan Zhuang certificate, Myanmar Mi and the certificate in Lo Chuan Tir Turani Minti Boka. Suppose Kathi Tailovang, UCC in the Rock Mintiani Lo Chuang, State of Karen to the Army certificate in Lamna, Tunina Kandilo. Certificate are ring nationality Le Katia in Zekailo. It's your dear Emlo Pantia. And more ita, and my mint is with all of Tunahiani. So, two, and in Montuani, my Amara, two, Kami in register, Kakaro, so alive any. And in register, it's one, Sang and Puma, Sang and Tem, Edeka, Adikaka, Nakasu, Arviva, Sang and Pasala, Lone, and Puita, Lone, Edeka, and Mapa, Delo, Nick, and Mono, Delo. Go from Ate, Oemiate, a member of Trunk Item of the Social Lab, a Tuna MCS exam at the Go Anoti Chairman Company. The MSU and the Subamso and in Kirta Takitsu, a take a law, a take Cincinnati to an India's Rokado down and he can solve his element.
Longman, hey, but the day, Tan, so long, good see. And a couple, yeah. Okay, you have mentioned we, the Qing, Zhou, Kuki, Mizou, can come together under India. How you can bring peace among the Qing Land Council and Qing Brotherhood in Manipur? We know that Bangladesh political change lately, how we form a united Qing and Zhou. After we've been through all these years under three countries?
It's just like a two-way traffic. As far as we are concerned, we shall never ever accept the division of our people into three countries. This will never be acceptable. And the boundaries are imposed boundaries by the British government. In that committee, we are never represented. We are never consulted. Therefore, it is an imposed boundary. We'll never accept it. We'll never accept construction of boundary fencing in between us. It all depends whether we are prepared, whether we are willing to be under a single administrative unit within India. That will be decided by you. This is one part. So far as Zoro was concerned, the main policy of Zoro was to have reunification within India. We cannot fight Myanmar, we cannot fight India, we cannot fight Bangladesh simultaneously at the same time. We cannot treat, we do not afford to have three enemies which are bigger than us. So, that is one thing we have to do on our part. The second thing is, what is the opinion of India? For that, I'm nobody to, you know, to say, to have, to make any statement on behalf of the government of India. But there are things, you know. If you accept me, I accept you. If you don't accept me, I don't accept you. That is diplomacy. So it all depends on us. The reason why I have come here to talk about unity within India means something. I won't talk much beyond that. So keep guessing. Keep guessing what the next is.
Thank you very much. This will be our last question. Due to limited time we have, we apologize if we don't read out your question. Thank you for your patience and thank you for your understanding. So the last question will be, according to the Chin Voice, from January to June this year, within 6 months, Mizoram government arrested drug worth of 67 billion India money. That drug were brought by AA. What was said by some insiders? This was said by some insider that is very reasonable. Do you think that is because of AA?
I talk about this issue with the AA leaders at my own residence. They strongly denied about having any connection with this drug trafficking. And they promised to help in curbing and protecting and, you know, reducing the supply. So, that is, so far, that is what I can say about the AA. But it is well known, it is a fact, that drug is coming from the other side of the boundary. And this new government, we have intensified our actions against this drug trafficking, and we, the seizure also, has become much more. That is why, because we are proactive now. And we'll continue to be very, very proactive in this regard. And we are going to amend some of our laws also, so that, you know, some volunteers, the NGOs, are also given some authority, some protection, some legal protection. Otherwise, it is difficult for them. When court decides something about them, they themselves, who are good citizens, who are the prominent citizens, has to go to the jail. That is how bad is our present law is. Therefore, we are trying to amend some of the provisions of the existing acts and laws, thereby enhancing the power of the NGOs, who are our main organ in combating this knowledge.
Thank you very much. We're not quite done yet. Please still be seated. Let us give our chief guest another round of applause for this.
Thank you, everyone, for staying until this program, and thank you again to our Chief Minister for patiently answering our question and spending this time with us. I just want to make a quick announcement that the Chief Minister's speech is available in a booklet format in English and Mizoram language. There are limited copies now that will be passed around today. Because we only have limited copies, more copies will be available at the Chin Center if anyone would like to have a copy as well. I just wanted to make an announcement so that everybody will have the opportunity to read and appreciate the message that we heard today. Again, thank you so much for today, and we're coming close to the end of our program, and we will have our closing remarks by our CCI president. A thank you and closing remark, and then after that we will have a closing prayer by Reverend Vu Lian, Senior Pastor of Indiana Assyrian Baptist Church, Indianapolis. So at this time, I would like to bring our president for a closing remark and thank you remarks.
Lumoy, and the Lord, thank you so much for your patience, your love for our people, our country.
Son A Don, Annie, and Lama, and Lama.